These machines are stronger, deadlier than normal. There's more than just me and the missing land god in that cave. This trail is the path of the land gods. It'll lead us to the cordon. More machines!
We can take them out, Aloy. On your lead.
You're going down!
That's the last one. Now onto the cordon. Let's go.
Right behind you.
Dire can make use of this. We're almost there.
So many machines broke through. What happened to the cordon's defenders?
We better be ready for anything. Cordon. Or what's left of it.
So many dead.
They will be mourned when the time is right. For now, we must keep going. Into the cave. We shouldn't linger here.
Aloy, we should head into the cave.
Sky's clearing up. Storm's over.
May the land gods forgive our trespass. What is that?
A kind of wall. Made of light.
Up here! Follow your lead, Aloy.
What's that ahead?
Like a cauldron door. To understand what's going on in there, you're gonna need one of these. On the temple. Just like this.
There's blue light on the door.
Yeah, takes some getting used to.
Don't worry, Zoe. I'll help.
Now listen. The machines we've been fighting, they're different. More dangerous. That means there's something very powerful somewhere beyond that door. And it wants us dead. Follow my lead. And be ready for anything. We have to find the core of this place.
Aloy, going somewhere?
There's so much metal.
Who built this place?
Machines. Not like any you've seen before. Machines in here. We'll have to take them out.
Right behind you, Aloy.
There's no ammo for this.
Ah.
If the land gods come and go, then they aren't just made here. They're being repaired, too.
And the spirit you're after is in here?
Minerva? Maybe, but I have a feeling that's not all. Another wall. Not going that way.
Those cables are glowing.
I've seen them before. They're like an infection. That thing I said, that wants us dead. It takes over places like these, makes killing machines. It's called Hephaestus.
Even the mountain is rotted to the roots.
Cables are blocking the way up. You two wait here. I'll find another path.
Okay. What are those panels on the floor?
Starting on this floor panel, activating something.
That panel on the floor looks more raised than the others.
How are you doing, Zell?
This place was meant for the land gods.
Looks like parts of the
Utaru has ever set foot in here. But I had
maybe
to.
Maybe if I shoot the gears, I could help you in place. Make a path up.
To find Fa.
You did the right thing, Zell.
Device. The second sight. It's how Aloy saw what ailed Rey.
Yeah. It reveals things. Lights, images, glyphs, weaknesses on a machine.
Do you all know a werewolf?
No. It's just Aloy. And, well,
standing
now
on
you.
Explore through to the gears and pillars. If I shoot them, I can lock the pillars into place. Spot to lock into place.
That worked!
Aloy seems familiar with places.
So, can you stand on that panel?
No. I've been in an old world room, but nothing like this.
I see.
Like this? Good. Stay there.
That did something.
There. Should be able to climb all the way up now. pillars. Might be a way across if I can get them into the right position. Another floor panel. But I can't shoot the gears on the pillars from here. Maybe if I can find something to weigh this down?
Find a way across, Aloy.
I'm working on it. The crate should be heavy enough. Can't fit the crate through that opening. I think I can get the crate through that shield, but I'll have to go around. Trying to pull that. On the pillars should be exposed now. Looks like there are only two pillars this time.
So close.
One more set of pillars. There should be a floor panel nearby to activate them.
Aloy, it looks like there are more pillars across. Maybe you can get them to rotate like the others.
Yeah. I'll look around. Back down. To go. Anastasis cables are all over that node. But maybe I can override it. The cables are moving.
They're drawing back. We can climb up that vent.
How do we cross? Cables are twisted around that node on the other side. I'll see if I can get to it.
We'll wait here.
Walk it off. Just walk it off. How to get up to the node. See what we can do.
You made it.
Come on over, you two. Looks like there's another node on the other side, near that door.
Go do your thing.
How to get to that node on the other side?
Unit G Mark 1.
Okay, there's a platform down there. I think I can reach it if I glide. There's still no sign of fog.
It's a big place. We'll keep looking.
Engage active distribution J1. Transfer secondary packages to materials A5 and 12. assessment, Alpha.
I think I can hitch a ride on one of those metal carriers.
9, 9, 8, 6.
Taken over facilities before to build deadly machines. But it wasn't always hostile. They used to be part of something good. Something called Gaia.
More of those cables covering that door.
To her. Turn it into a weapon. Which sooner or later will be unleashed.
And then, Plainsong. My people see what it has become. If one of our gods attacks them,
you know what we have to do.
Barl.
Are you ready?
Of life. Is it protecting the machine?
Yeah. There should be a node I can override nearby to shut it down. Here we go. I'm sorry for all the machines on. Thank you. But I'll get the big guy! Machine that nearly killed us?
It's still her god.
I do not grieve for a god or a machine, but because I no longer know what to believe. Look, so if you want, you can go back home. Do I still have one? And if so, for how long? Can you really heal our lands? Save my people? One step at a time. But it starts now.
I am the Destroyer of all the Exile.
Snake. Retreat.
Bad. Up we go. There's more.
Like Aloy said, this is only the beginning. Aloy, the core. My focus is showing holograms on it.
They look like machines. They must be overrides. Knowledge on how to tame machines. And you can learn this? Let's find out. I should probably get those overrides before moving on. They might come in handy.
Sounds like a plan.
Looks like Festus has been upgrading the security grid on the cauldrons. And the data's been corrupted. Not sure I can do much about that right now. And my focus doesn't recognize some of these. Must be machines I haven't seen yet.
Got what you need?
Yes. Let's press on then.
Greetings, graduates of Cradle 9. Welcome to the regional... Error. Unauthorized access detected.
Was that the spirit? Minerva?
I don't think so. At least, not directly.
Attention. All personnel must vacate the facility. Immediately.
Something doesn't want us here. The emergency lights work.
What just happened?
Minerva's definitely here. And I think it's trying to keep us out. I'll scout ahead, see if there's a way to get us in.
You sure we shouldn't come with you?
Well, yeah, Minerva could be dangerous. Let me make sure it's safe.
Okay.
We'll be right here if you need us.
to find where Minerva's hiding. I should look for a way to access the facility's systems. Locked.
Alert! Restricted access. You are not wanted here.
Nope, sorry. You're not getting rid of me that easily, Minerva. What are all those cables in the center for? Huh. Might be able to pull that open. See how this leads. Shaft. Looks like another part of the facility. Door is locked. I think I'm getting through that door right now. I should turn back, see what else I can find. I'm outside. I need to find a way back into the facility. Maybe I could look for a way in higher up the mountain. If I can get Minerva to cooperate, I can merge it with Gaia. Finally bring her back. And we can start fixing the blight, the storms, and maybe she can help me figure out who those strangers in the Proving Lab were. Why did they have a clone of Elizabeth? Why did they want it back up? I might be able to glide to that ledge. There's Plainsong. I hope the pipes up there might lead me to a way back in. But how to reach them? Oh, those rocks look loose. I think I can clear them. Aha! Another shaft. Okay. Okay, now I've got to find a way to plug into this place.
Alert! System core penetrated.
Minerva, I need the console. Please.
Access denied.
It didn't used to be like this. Do you remember it? Anything? You were part of something bigger once. Something good. Gaia. That's right. She can live again. But only if you give her the chance. I can't reboot her without you.
Eli, cease.
I think you'll disappear into her. Become part of her, like you used to be.
Desiree. Let's cease.
Yes. Thank you. Thank you, Minerva. Elizabeth Sobeck. Alpha Prime.
Master override activated. Restoring Minerva function to original code. To initiate heuristic matrix?
Here goes.
Greetings, Dr. Sobeck.
A
moment. Scanning data. So it is Aloy, not Elizabeth. We have much to discuss. But initialization of my heuristic matrix will not be complete for several minutes more. In the meantime, I suggest you familiarize yourself with this facility. It is our best option for a base of operations. And you can make use of its equipment to improve your ability to override machines.
That sounds good.
Shall I grant access to your companions? They will be here shortly.
Okay, but don't overwhelm them, okay? They don't have a lot of experience with things like, well, you.
So no fake this time?
No. This time she's real. Varl, so this is Gaia.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi. Gaia's still, waking up. Let's look around.
I will highlight the location of the lab on your focus.
Established a network between your focuses, allowing you to communicate when apart.
Good. So what was this place?
A regional control center. where Zero Dawn progeny would have overseen terraforming operations in the area.
I suggest you explore this facility, Aloy, until my initialization is complete.
What's all this?
This was intended as the main gathering.